get to the show, all right? And we get there, we sit out. I forget. I'm domesticated now. She's like, is there a brochure? I'm like, all right. We're looking around the stadium, brochure, whatever. Now, here's when you know you're too old to be going to concerts. First of all, the name of the bands is already a tragic mistake. Here's the opener. So you ready for this? Just the names. Anthrax, Megadeth, and Slayer. Okay. All right. Did you hear? All right. You hear that? Let me tell you something about Slayer fans. That was the scariest time of my life when the Slayer fans showed up. That's the first time I feared my own race. I'm not even kidding you. I feared my own race. They look like the extras from Lord of the Rings. Right before Slayer came out, someone came out and
release the Slayer fans.
They came out of nowhere, under the ground, tattooing their faces. And I'm hovering my wife, like, everything's gonna be okay. We're only gonna be on for like 15 minutes. Slayer, Slayer! We're gonna be safe. So Slayer's about to go on right before Metallica. The lights go out. Now, I forget I'm domesticated, so when the lights go out of show, I still get that giddy feeling. Show starting. Because I'm used to, you know, Beauty and Beast. Why are they so mean to the Beast?
They don't get better, Daddy.
So the lights go out, and I hear. Is there a train coming? And I turn around, and there's about 500 Slayer fans, and they're heading right for the stage, and they're not using the aisles to get there. Chairs are being flung, people flying up in the air. And I looked at my wife, like, every man for himself. We're doomed. I'll see you on the other side. I get run over. I'm 45 years old, and this crowd knocks me down. By the way, not one Slayer fan said, excuse me. So I'm on the floor. Now, listen, when you're 20, 25 years old, you get knocked to the floor, you get right up. And you might even get a cheap shot of, hey, what's the prop? But I'm 45. You know, I take cardio kickboxing with soccer moms, and I rock it at 7 a.m. Kick, punch, punch. But kick, punch, punch, uppercut. But I'm a Slayer. I'm down, and I can't get up, so... Every time I get up, another guy takes me. And they keep coming by me, and I turn around. I get knocked down again. But now, I have responsibilities. So while I'm fearing for my life and trying to get up, I'm texting the babysitter. It's gonna be a little later than I anticipated. Please apologize to your mother for me. Now, I finally get up, and I'm in a tsunami of humans, and I end up about 3 feet from the stage. I didn't ask for these seats. And the Slayer starts.
Someone's getting sacrificed tonight. Most likely it'll be you.
Like me? He's talking to me. Oh, it's so crowded that my feet aren't touching the ground. So when the crowd moved, I have no control where I'm going. So
I guess we'll watch this guy for a while.
Okay, we're done with this guy. This guy's great. You guys know the stage is that way, right? I'm just saying. Took me about 15 minutes to finally get back to my seats. My wife's still missing to this day. I don't know where she's at.